It starts out as a piece of cartilage. It's a sesamoid bone, so it's in the middle of the tendon. 2 to 6 years old, it starts to ossify. That's when we can see it on x-ray and we can prove you were in fact born with a kneecap.